Two Central Illinois counties say they have cases of West Nile virus. Positive cases have been found in Christian County in the North Taylorville area. It was also found in Macon from a mosquito trap at the county's abatement district. There are currently no human cases in the state. Champaign and Douglas counties have also reported West Nile virus cases.